This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
On September 10th, nearly 30,000 Chicago teachers went on strike. One union representative told media the issue was not wages but security.
My gut tells me we could be out here over a week.
Chicago teachers are the second highest paid in the nation. I'm Dennis Daly.